afternoon from New York. We're coming on the air with breaking news, very sad news to tell the sports world. The LA Times is reporting that retired Los Angeles Lakers basketball star Kobe Bryant has been killed in a helicopter crash.
The time is here to say goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. But is it really the last time? Never ready to say goodbye.
And here I come playing, and I don't score 1 point the entire summer.
Really?
Not one.
How old were you?
11, 10, 11.
And you're playing against other 10, 11 year olds?
Uh-huh.
Or you didn't score once?
Not one.
Were you in the game?
I was in the game.
How'd you not score?
Because I was terrible.
Really?
Yeah. I remember crying about it and being upset about it, and my father just gave me a hug and said, listen, whether you score zero or score 60, I'm gonna love you no matter what.
Wow.
Now that is the most important thing that you can say to a child. Because from there, I was like, okay, that gives me all the confidence in the world to fail. I have the security there. But to hell with that, I'm scoring 60. Let's go.
Right, right.
Right, and from there, I just went to work. I stayed with it, I kept practicing, kept practicing, kept practicing.
The grinder.
But is it really the last time? We're never ready to say goodbye forever.
With the 13th pick in the 1996 NBA draft, the open Charlotte up the Hornets select Kobe Bryant.
We've done this before, so you come on in. Make yourself at my home, tell me where you've been. Pour yourself something cold, baby, cheers to this. Sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in, in. Welcome to my house. Baby, take control now.
What I've learned is to always keep going, always. And I've come to find out is that, you know, no matter what happens, the storm eventually ends. And when the storm does end, you want to make sure that you're ready. And so I've really learned to put one foot in front of the other, good, bad, or indifferent.
Yo, I watch.
But if you're lazy, man, I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to deal with you. You don't make me feel dumber. You know, You know, you're going to lower my level. I don't think so. You can go over there.
Some tries to play date to you.
I leave now, he's an older statesman.
Right, hey, man, what, I'm on deck.
Kobe against LeBron. There's probably not too many more times we're going to be able to say that.
Just trying to see him, just trying to dunk on me. He going to lay it up at the end. He just trying to dunk on me.
The Lakers, because of this man, Kobe Bryant, can take over.
Bryant attacking. All the way, dunked it home! Kobe down the middle with authority!
Do you think your daughter might want to play in the WNBA?
She does, for sure.
She does? Like,
I don't, I mean, this kid, man.
She's wouldn't like, that be great?
Dude, man, I'm telling you. The best thing that happens is when we go out and fans will come up to me and she'll be standing next to me and they'll be like, hey, you got to have a boy. You and V got to have a boy, man. You got somebody carry on the tradition, the legacy. She's like, oi, I got this. You know, boy, for that, I got this.
I don't think you wanna give me reason. Great
churn on the beat, by the way.
My body different. Shorty said she tryna kick it. I'm in the mouth, son, like a dentist. Cooking up, I'm in the kitchen. Big bro wildin' tryna catch a victim.
Why were you in the gym for so long? He's like, cause I saw you come in. And I wanted you to know that it doesn't matter how hard you work, that I'm willing to work harder than you.
If your job is to try to be the best basketball player you can be, mm-hmm. right? To do that, you have to practice, you have to train. Right? You want to train as much as you can, as often as you can. So if you get up at 10 in the morning, train at 11, right? 12, say 12, train at 12, train for 2 hours, 12 to 2. You have to let your body recover. So you eat, recover, whatever. You get back out, you train, start training again at 6. Train from 6 to 8, right? And now you go home, you shower, you eat dinner, you go to bed, you wake up, you do it again, right? Those are two sessions, right? Now imagine you wake up at 3, you train at 4, you go 4 to 6, come home, breakfast, relax, so, blah, blah, blah. Now you're back at it again, 9 to 11, right? Relax, and now all of a sudden you're back at it.
And go psycho, ain't no telling where this might go, but I take my chances either way. So come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up.
He's yelling foul, 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 foul. So he says, okay, you're not going to do it, I'm going to do it. He just sprints out.
The first time I was getting ready to face Jordan, I had a teammate. He goes to me and said, hey, you want some advice? Whatever you do, don't look him in the eye. Wait, excuse me? Why the hell would I not look him in the eye? I don't think my teammate understood that I'm that too.
Michael to the
headline,
all the way to the hoop for the dunk.
Can't f***ing look me in the eye either, buddy. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself. Standing in the hall of fame.
Break me out, come and find me in the dark now. Every day by myself I'm breaking down.
I've been reading books of old, the legends and myths. Achilles and his gold, Hercules and his gifts. Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly...
Yeah, ay. A veces me pregunto si hago bien en respetar los mandamientos. ¿Y dónde estará Dios metido en estos momentos? Sé que la vida es corta como cuento. Y en un abrir y cerrar se la lleva el viento. Aún recuerdo el primer juego tuyo que presencié. Mil emociones, muchas veces me pusiste de pie. Me enseñaste que todo en la vida se hace con pasión y que para ganar hay que tener corazón. Nos enseñaste que el número 13 no es de mala suerte y que los fracasos pueden hacernos más fuertes. Digan lo que quieran, para mí será el mejor. Ey, descansa en paz con el Señor. Y felicidades, tú también ganaste 6 sortijas, 5 en la NBA y un matrimonio que te dio tus hijas. Pensando que una se fue contigo, me descontrolo. Pero nah, eso es pa' que en el cielo no juegues solo. Más de 81 razones pa' admirarte. Más de 5 jugadores.
Pulling out the coupe at the lot. Told him for a 12, fuck SWAT. Buzzing all the bells out the box. I just hit a link with the box. Had to put the stick in the box. The whole damn field.
We got everything I would do. You were standing there by my side, and now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
Without you, my friend.
After school activities, all that fun stuff, even on weekends. But then traffic started getting really, really bad, right? And I was sitting in traffic and I wound up missing like a school play because mm-hmm. I was sitting in traffic and this thing just kept mounting. I had to figure out a way where I could still train and focus on the craft, but still not compromise family time. Mm-hmm. And so that's when I looked into helicopters and be able to get down and back in 15 minutes. Mm-hmm. And that's when it started. And so my routine was always the same. Weights early in the morning, kids to school, fly down, practice like crazy, do my extra work, media, everything I needed to do, fly back, get back in carpool line, pick the kids up. And my wife was like, listen, I can pick them up. I'm like, no. I want to do that because mm-hmm. like, you know, you have road trips and times where you don't see your kids, man. Right. You know, so like every chance I get to see them and spend time with them, even if it's 20 minutes in the car, like I want that.
Thank you.
long to stop now.
To be free.
My hate was growing stronger
as you became a habit to me.
You guys know that, you know, if you do the work, you work hard enough, dreams come true. You know that, we all know that. But hopefully what you get is the understanding that those times when you get up early and you work hard, those times when you stay up late and you work hard, those times when you don't feel like working, you're too tired, you don't want to push yourself, but you do it anyway. That is actually the dream. That's the dream. It's not the destination, it's the journey.
You're up 2-0. What's the story? Are you not happy, or you're only half happy? Or
still to be happy about.
You're up 2-0.
Job's not finished. Job finished? I don't think so.
Okay.
The savage career of Kobe. Rest in peace to the most ruthless competitor on the planet. When asked why the Lakers struggled in 2012, he responded with a poignant question. What am I supposed to do? Pass to Chris Mim? Damn. He routinely took jump shots guarded by the entire team and still got buckets. He stayed stiller than the Queen's guard at Buckingham Palace when Matt Barnes tried to press him. He refused to let his teammates wear Kobe's if he didn't deem them worthy enough, so no one on the team wore Kobe's. Before starting his 7-hour workouts at 4 in the morning, he'd bike 40 miles like Lance Armstrong, without blood doping. When Obama told Kobe D. Rose may have his number, Kobe said, if he calls, I'll pick up after the 5th ring, and I'm convinced these two had that planned out. He once played a game lefty after tearing his rotator cuff, because playing with one arm is still better than passing. His immediate thought after winning his 5th title was that he now had one more than Shaq. During team intros as a rookie, he said, my name's Kobe, and I ain't no bitch. He called all of his teammates softer than Charmin, and blocked Kyrie and told him he was the same size as Bow Wow.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we.
I guess I kinda like the way you know, go to pay, know the day bleeds, it's a night
for. Hey Vanessa, our daughters Natalia and Gianna, you know, thank you guys for all your sacrifice. You know, for all the hours I spent in the gym working and training. And Vanessa, you holding down the family the way that you have. I can't, there's no way that I can thank you enough for that. So, yeah, from the bottom of my heart, thank you. And what can I say? Mamba out.
Showed most when he returned from a devastating Achilles injury in 2013 to play 3 more seasons. And in perhaps the most memorable finale to an NBA career ever, he scored 60 points in his final game.
What can I say? Mamba out.
In 2016, Bryant retired from the league as an 18-time All-Star, 5-time NBA champion, and 2-time Olympic gold medalist. Bryant was widely expected to be inducted into the Naismith Basketball Hall of Fame on the first ballot later this year. One name, one icon, one legacy. Kobe Bryant was 41 years old.
Number 8 and number 24, Kobe Bryant.
To
to the Philippines. Thank you so much for the tremendous honor. Seeing my number retired is something that I'll absolutely never forget. The love that you guys have shown me, the way that you guys have embraced me, something that I will always, always remember. So thank you so much for that. And then secondly, I hope that you guys remember to always demand more of yourself, always push yourself beyond what your expectations are. And demand more. Love the hate. Mamba out. Peace.
Rest at the end, not in the middle. And that's something I always live by. I'm not going to rest. I'm going to keep on pushing now. There are a lot of answers that I don't have, even questions that I don't have. But I'm just going to keep going. I'm just going to keep going, and I'll figure these things out as we go, right? And you just continue to build that way. So that, I try to live by that all the time.
The Oscar goes to Blanky and Kobe!
Dear basketball, from the moment I started rolling my dad's tube socks and shooting imaginary game-winning shots in the Great Western Forum, I knew one thing was real. I fell in love with you. A love so deep, I gave you my all. From my mind and body, to my spirit and soul. As a six-year-old boy, deeply in love with you, I never saw the end of the tunnel. I only saw myself running out of one. And so I ran. I ran up and down every court after every loose ball for you. You asked for my hustle. I gave you my heart, because it came with so much more. I played through the sweat and the hurt. Not because challenge called me, but because you called me.
It's possible. I mean, as basketball players, we're really supposed to shut up and dribble, but I'm glad we did a little bit more than that. Thank you, Academy, for this amazing honor. Thank you, John Williams, for such a wonderful piece of music. Thank you, Verizon, for believing in the film. Thank you, Molly Carter. Without you, we wouldn't be here. And to my wife, Vanessa, our daughters, Natalia, Gianna, and Bianca, ti amo con tutto il mio cuore. You are my inspiration. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise. The New York Knicks joined the NBA family in mourning the devastating loss of beloved NBA and global icon Kobe Bryant, who passed away earlier today at the age of 41 in a tragic helicopter crash that also took the life of his daughter Gianna. An 18-time All-Star, two-time NBA Finals MVP, two-time Olympic gold medalist, and a five-time NBA champion, Kobe had a multitude of iconic moments here at Madison Square Garden, including setting a then Madison Square Garden record of 61 points in 2009. And tonight, we remember the life and legacy of Kobe Bryant and join the Los Angeles Lakers, the Buss family, and the entire basketball world in mourning his passing.
Take me deeper.
my faith would be made stronger in the presence of my Savior.
It's like it doesn't exist. I'm gonna fly like a bird of the night. Feel my tears as they dry.
When Kobe Bryant died, a piece of me died. And as I look in this arena and across the globe, a piece of you died. Or else you wouldn't be here. Those are the memories that we have to live with and we learn from. I promise you, from this day forward, I will live with the memories of knowing that I had a little brother that I tried to help in every way I could. Please, rest in peace. Little bro.
What might be the world's largest mural of the late basketball legend Kobe Bryant?
For the past month, Rojo the artist has been painting a giant mural of NBA All-Star and Olympian Kobe Bryant on the court.
Passion, your commitment, and dedication to basketball.
Thank you for showing us that number 24 isn't just a number on your jersey, but the amount of hours in a day that you have to devote to the game to be the best.
Thank you for giving and giving and giving.
Thank you for pushing through when your body says no, but your heart said yes.
Thank you for the games that you refuse to lose, and the ones you always seem destined to win.
Thank you for your endless drive.
For showing us that even on your worst day, there's nothing else to do but push harder.
For showing us there's no such thing as magic, but only hard work.
Thank you for being you, competitor supreme.
If you open up the gates for me, reminisce sometime. The night they took my friend, try to black it out, but it plays again. When it's real, feeling's hard to conceal. Can't imagine all the pain I feel. Give anything to hear half your breath.
So I should it in.
Black Mamba doesn't end. Heroes come and go.
But legends are forever.